This video is an overview on how to convert standard halogen headlight bulbs to aftermarket HID or xenon bulbs on a 1995 through 1998 Porsche 911 Carrera. Remember to work safe and work smart. Work in a well-ventilated area, protect yourself from injury at all times, and attempt all work at your own risk. Before you begin, consult your owner's manual or the appropriate repair manual for your vehicle. The car we're using for this video is a 1997 911 Carrera 4S, courtesy of flatsixes.com. We will be disconnecting the battery during the conversion, so be sure to have your anti-theft radio code on hand. The kit we selected contains two ballasts with attached transformers and mounting brackets, two HID bulbs. These bulbs use the H1 mount, which is the same as the bulbs we are replacing. The color temperature of the bulb we select is 4300 degrees Kelvin, which closely matches the color and intensity of the factory Litronic HID lights. Two LED parking bulbs, and four screws for mounting the ballast to the rear cover. Note that this kit, supplied to us from Bergville FX Electronics, is one example of the many aftermarket conversion kits that are available. It was specifically developed for the 993 and makes little to no modifications to the headlight unit, no wires need to be cut, and the ballast and transformer are neatly hidden away. This kit example also makes for little work if you ever wish to reinstall the original headlight bulbs. The instructions given here may vary based on the kit you're using. There may also be electrical or mechanical differences depending on model and model year of your car. It is recommended that you thoroughly read your installation directions prior to beginning. Some modifications and possibly some new parts may be required. Once the job is complete, you must have the headlight aim adjusted. Always check motor vehicle lighting standards prior to making any modifications to original vehicle lighting. Let's begin by referencing the headlight removal procedure. Step one is to disconnect the battery cable. With the hood open, unclip and pull back the carpet to access the battery. Using a 13mm open-end wrench, loosen and remove the negative battery cable and secure the cable away from the negative terminal. If necessary, cover the cable end with an insulating material. Now let's remove the headlight assembly from the fender. Peel back the carpet. Unclip and pivot the headlight locking lever 180 degrees while extracting the headlight assembly from the fender. With a headlight on the workbench, pivot the rear cover retaining clip back and remove the cover from the headlight. Carefully remove the wire from the halogen bulb and remove the brown ground wire from the lug on the headlight assembly. Tuck the wires out of the way. Unclip the halogen bulb retaining spring. Remove the spring and pull the halogen bulb from the headlight. Check that the spring is not bent or deformed. If deformed, bend it back to normal position using a pliers. Do not touch the bulb glass with bare hands. Fingerprints can cause localized hot spots and shorten bulb life. Store the bulb in a labeled bag for future use. Remove the HID bulb from its packaging, being careful not to touch the bulb glass. Check that the new bulb fits freely into the bulb opening. If the opening is not big enough, use a Dremel tool to carefully grind away the high spots in the socket. Be sure to position the headlight assembly upside down when grinding to prevent any debris from getting into the headlight. Install the new bulb and clip it into position. Position the ballast onto the rear cover and fasten it in place using two supplied Phillips head screws. If your headlight cover on your 1995 model does not have the mounting studs, either purchase a new cover from Porsche or drill through the cover and through bolt the ballast to the cover. Now let's connect the headlight wires to the ballast. Connect the red wire coming from the ballast to the yellow wire coming from the headlight. Slide the clear heat shrink cover over the connections. Next, connect the black wire coming from the ballast to the brown wire coming from the headlight. Be sure all electrical connections are properly insulated with the heat shrink. Use a heat gun to secure the heat shrink into place or tape the covers in place with electrical tape. Plug the 2-pin HID bulb connector firmly onto the bulb terminals. Tuck the transformer into the headlight unit as shown. The transformer is designed to fit freely inside the headlight housing. Reattach the cover, making sure the wires from the transformer are out of the way. Lock the cover in place with the retaining clip. Reinstall the headlight and secure in place using the locking lever. Now let's change out the parking light bulbs. Using a pick, pry the concealing cover from the bumperette. Remove the two retaining nuts using a 10mm nut driver or socket wrench and remove the bumperette from the bumper. Next, remove the parking light retaining screw. Pull the light housing from the bumper. Rotate the bulb holder a quarter turn and remove. Unclip the wiring connector. Remove the bayonet mount bulb by pushing in and turning. Install the new LED bulb. Be sure the bulb is locked into the bulb socket. Remount the bulb to the light housing. Clip the wiring connector into place. Reinstall the light housing into the bumper. It may be necessary to apply force to the retaining tab and the left side of the bumper to allow enough room for the housing to slide into the bumper. Reinstall the retaining screw. Place the bumperette into position and install the two mounting nuts. Clip the concealing cover into place. Reconnect the battery cable and check out the new lighting. Notice how much brighter and wider the HIDs are as compared to the original halogens. As you can see, the 4300K headlight bulb is very close to the factory Litronic light output. Also note how yellow the parking lights are on the original Litronic car. If questions or difficulties arise, consult a Porsche repair specialist. Feedback or questions? Visit our online tech forums or our online technical library at BentleyPublishers.com.